hosting a lecture at another masjid, the Masjid Sahaba.
So then after that, this man, he said to me, I don't know why this happened. I'm a simple man. He doesn't do Qiyam al-Layl like how Abdullah ibn Umar does. He doesn't do as much. He has something that the Prophet ﷺ said, this man is from the people of Yemen. So the man, Abdullah ibn Umar, he gave up. And he was about to
leave. Masjid, this is
and then he said
very old
to him, the way, I think that is one
Masjid,
thing. He said,
Sahab.
Before I go to sleep, I make dua for the whole Ummah and I ask for forgiveness for them and I forgive everybody. If anybody spoke about me or anybody made bad speech about me or anybody swore at me or anybody harmed me in any way, for that matter, I forgive them. I don't have any jealousy. I don't have any envy with anybody. So then the Prophet, and this is like what the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told us to do. Allahumma fir lil muslimina wal muslimat wal mu'minina wal mu'minat al ahya'i minhum wal amwat. And dear Muslim, this dua is very necessary and very important. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, whoever makes dua for his Muslim brother, then he will get the same reward, and there is an angel. That dua, inshallah, with Allah's permission, will be answered. And there is an angel that says, وَلَكَ مِثْلُهَا. You have the same reward, and you have the same dua that you made. So imagine if you say in a dua, اللَّهُمَّ اغْفِرْ لِلْمُسْلِمِينَ وَالْمُسْلِمَاتِ. Oh Allah, forgive all of the Muslim men and all of the Muslim women. Imagine how many Muslims are there. There's about how many they say? 2 billion or something Muslims, isn't it?
Like,
yeah? And 2 billion Muslims or more. Imagine you say, oh Allah, forgive all of the 2 billion Muslim or more. And it means there is an angel saying the same thing for you. And the reward you're giving for all of those who you make dua for. The Muslim men and the Muslim women. Wal mu'mineen wal mu'minat. And the believing